channel. If you're new here, do not forget to hit like, share and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. So yes guys, with the title you already know. So today I'm trying out a fake Huda Beauty palette and a fake Huda Beauty liquid lipstick. So this has been this palette has been launched by Nykaa already in India, but this is the fake palette as you can see, and the pigmentation is amazing you guys, as you can see it on my eyes right here. But watch the whole video for to get this, how I created this whole look and all the and this full face of makeup you can see. And also the liquid lipstick is very nice you guys. This is how the liquid lipstick looks. Basically I'm trying this two out in this video, but this is a full face of makeup as well, you can see right here. If you like this look, do not forget to hit like, subscribe and share my videos. Yes guys, and yeah, I'm just loving this look, honestly telling you guys. You can't tell this is a fake palette. They're also very nice, the shimmer eyeshadows, and you can guys just see the shimmer particles onto my lids over here. This is very nice for a glam nighttime party look. If you want, you can definitely buy this. I bought it from a local store, but if I get an online purchasing link, I'll definitely put it in the link. I'll just put it the link into the description box below. But guys, here is a quick disclaimer. By any means, I am not supporting fake products, or I'm not asking you to buy fake products, but this is just 1/10 of the price of the original palette. Of course the original, there is no comparison with the original palette, and I haven't even used the original palette because that has been just launched by Nykaa recently. But I just loved the colors. For the sake of the colors I took it. It's not that that I promote fake products or something like that. So yes guys, the palette is very nice, very sturdy. You get a very nice mirror into it. You can see I'm looking forward to use this palette again and again. I just loved this so much. The pigmentations are very nice you guys. So yes, if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. So yes guys, let's just pull back all this hair so that nothing comes on our way right now. Yep, in this way. And I have guys already prepped my skin with the Avon My Day Cream, which I use generally for my skin. So my skin is already prepped, but let's just prep my lips as well. I'm prepping my lips with the Clam 21 Moist Me Ultra Smooth Moist Lip Oil with this. I'm just going to take it and moist my lips and hydrate my lips and prep my lips so that by the time we reach for lipstick, it is all prepped and hydrated and my lips doesn't look bad at all. So yes guys, next up I'm starting with primer, and for primer I'm using the APK face primer, which has SPF 25 in it, oil free long lasting makeup base. I'm using this guys. I'm using this for my face, and you don't need a lot of amount. So yes guys, once my primer has been applied properly, I'm going with the Sugar foundation stick, and this is not my shade you guys, so I'll be just going for my under eyes, apply it to my under eyes and where I need some coverage, and I'm not going and using it as a foundation. You can see this is not my shade, okay, but right now I'm tanned, but still this is not my shade. So I'll just be going, and those under eyes need severe help, I know. So I'll just start blending it out with the brush on the opposite side. So yes guys, next up I'm using for my foundation the Swiss Beauty Miracle Touch cover base foundation, which also contains SPF 15, and I am in the shade 03, if anybody's interested to know. I'll just give it a little bit of shake, and just it is too runny in consistency. So I'll just apply it to one side of my face first and just start blending it out so that all of it stays in place and nothing goes out of place, of course. And I'll also do it to the other side and come back. Thank you. sunscreen for my for setting my full face. And yes guys, do take time for your base, like do it very very nicely so that your base doesn't breaks or cakes up, because you don't want your base to get cake up. So yes, I'll be just taking the powder like this, and it has got a lot of fallout, as you can see. Of course it's a loose powder, so I'll just be applying it. With the Sivana Colors Bronzed Palette, yeah, Bronze Professional, with this darkest shade over here. I'll be taking that color onto my brush and apply it onto the hollows of my cheeks, as you can see. Next up for blush guys, I'm going for the Maybelline Color Show Blush in the shade Peachy Sweetie. This is how the color looks, and I'm in love with this shade. This is such a peachy corally shade, you guys. This has got such a nice coral undertone. You don't need anything else when you need when you have this. This gives a very start of the show for today's video. So this is how the packaging, okay, this is how the packaging is, new nude, how it looks. Yeah, so let's just, I have got high hopes from it, and it has got a Huda's face on it, as you can see, and I have got high hopes from this. Let's see how does this works. So yeah, it has got a mirror as well, and the mirror is quite sturdy, you guys, and it has got another page. Yep, that is what was on top of the eyeshadows. And yeah, each eyeshadow even has name, and it has got shimmers. You can see it's not just a shimmer, it has got glitters, and it has got shimmer eyeshadows, and has got matte eyeshadows as well. It's all pinky. Let's just see how does this works on to the eyeshadows. Let's just first show you guys the pigmentation of this palette. So I'm taking one dark shade, one light shade. Okay, so let's just see how this works. So oh, this is not bad, because I just took one swipe, I didn't like put pressure onto it. So with the fluffy brush, I'm starting off with this color right here, you guys. Okay, I'm starting off with this color right, you guys, over here, just to start off my next up. I'm going with this shade right here, and go slow with your eyeshadow, you guys. Oops, it has got fallout. So next up, I will be going just defining some more. I will be just going with this shade right here. This shade is called Secret. I don't know, the original palette do have these shades or not. Ooh, this is super 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 pigmented, you guys. Like the other shades were not this pigmented. You can see this is super pigmented. And I'll just go down my lower lash line as well. And yep. Okay, so once that is done, I'll be just going with this shade right here. Okay, is it visible or not? Wait, just let me show you guys with this shade right here. This shade is called Love Bite, and this shade is something pinkish. Yeah, somewhere that dark pink, and I'll just go to my outer corners with this shade, as you can see. God, this is fantastic, you guys. Back to this shade again, just to blend everything and to make sure that there is no harsh edges onto my eyes. Again, as you can see, I'll be just blending everything out. A flat shade of brush like this, and going with this fantasy shade right here. I hope it's visible. I'm going with this fantasy shade. Let's see. How does this work? Oops, and it has got a OMG, you guys. Just see, look at that pigment. This is so pigmented, you guys. This is so pigmented. So yes guys, next up I'm using the Colossal Volume Express mascara for my eyes, and I've just lined my eyes, as you can see. I didn't want to line my eyes very onto my lips and everything. It has a chocolatey kind of fragrance. Of weight, yeah, the color is nice. It's, as of now, it's comfortable to wear on the lips as well. So yes guys, to set everything into place, let's just I'm applying this Fix Me Up Long Lasting Makeup Fixer by APK. And with a beauty blender, and again I will just want to fix everything and set